Now, there are some things we all know, but we don't take them out and look at them very often. We all know that something is eternal. And it ain't houses, it ain't names, it ain't the earth, ain't even the stars. Everybody knows in their bones that something is eternal. And that something has to do with human beings. Now, all the greatest people that have ever lived have been telling us that for 5,000 years. Yet you'd be surprised how people are always losing hold of that fact. There's something way down deep that's eternal about every human being in our town.
Gets torn when it hurts. kiss me on the midnight street. Sweep me off my feet, singing, ain't this life so sweet? This year's loving had a list. This year's loving had a list. 'Cause who's to worry if I?
Most everybody's asleep in Morris. There are a few lights on. Tom Hoffman's down at Keepers typing in a new marketing message into his, what we call, the best sign in town. And down at the Common Cup, somebody's setting up late, talking, cleaning up. You know, you take a deep breath this time of night, you could almost swear you're breathing in fresh baked bread. Yep. It's clearing up. There's the stars doing their old, old crisscross journeys in the sky. Scholars haven't settled the matter yet, but some of them seem to think that there are no living beings up there. Just chalk or fire. Only this one is straining away. Straining away all the time, trying to make something of itself. The strain's so great that every 16 hours or so, everybody lies down, gets a rest. You get a good rest, too. Good night.